gold is $495. Darnell, you won that gold. Darnell, you won that gold. Now listen. This could be a very lucrative day for you. You could suddenly become an economics major, Darnell, because you not only won $495 in gold, but look at that.
A chance to win up to $10,000 in cash.
Come on, Darnell. I want you to go back here and do a little punching. Do a little punching on the Price is Right punch board. Going to give you a chance to win as many as four punches and four prizes, and here they are.
First, Bissell's Double Action Floor Sweeper. Snaps up dirt and litter on carpet and bare floors. Great for quick pickups for tune vacuuming from Bissell. Second, a Munsey Double Burner Buffet Range. It has tubular heating elements that lift out for easy cleaning, has separate adjustable temperature controls. Third, for the serious weight watcher, a GE electronic digital scale which computes weights from 25 to 300 pounds, locks in at your weight, step on the scale, and it instantly turns on. And this is great when the kids come home from school. Fix them a hearty malt or a milkshake. With this high-speed motor, it even mixes bar drinks, the Salton Drink Mixer. Okay, Bob?
Now, I would like to discuss that sweeper with you. May we see the price, Holly? $21. Wrong. Is the right price higher or lower?
Higher.
Higher. Let's see. You're right. You've won the sweeper, and you have one punch coming on the punch board. What is the wrong price for the range? Is the right price higher or lower than $69?
Higher.
Higher. Let's see. Nope. You missed on that one. Now that scale. What does it say here? Is the right price higher or lower than $75?
Lower.
Lower. Show us. You're right again. You have two punches coming. You have two prizes. Now, what about the drink maker? $18. Is the right price higher? Higher. He says higher. He's right. You got three punches. Step over there, punch out three of those holes, and do not pull out the slip of paper in the hole. One. Two. Three. All right, step right back over here, Darnell. I'll reach into the first hole you punched out, and I will check and see that you have here. Step over here for a moment, Darnell. Now, we have on this board prizes as small as $50. Right. They go all the way from 50. They go 100, 250, 500, 1,000, 5,000, 10,000. Would you... Well, of course, you wouldn't stop with just $50.
Oh,
because
no.
Because that's the least. Would you quit if you got $100?
No.
Would you quit if you got $250?
No.
Would you quit if you got $500? Now, think that over for a moment.
No.
You'd give back $500?
Maybe not.
Well, now, if you hesitate over $500, if you got as much as $1,000, you'd quit.
Oh, definitely.
You definitely quit.
Definitely quit.
All right then, Darnell, I think you'll probably want to quit because you got $10,000. Just a moment, Darnell has something to say. What does it?
I said, some of this goes to my mother. She's sitting over there.
Where? Let's have his mother stand up. Stand up out there, Mom. Where are you? Where?
Thank you.
There. Okay. She gets part of the money. Congratulations. And we'll be back with another pricing game after we do a little business with you.